We've got the Defence Animal Centre.
It's a nice big.